Now, ladies and gentlemen, coming to the stage all the way from Atlanta, Georgia. You seen him on BET's Comic View. This man says that he's the world's first boxing champion, the heavyweight champion of the world. That's what he said. Ladies and gentlemen, can y'all start making some noise? DJ, give me the music. Make it big for the one and only Uncle Cleophis, bro!
You next.
I do.
Cleophis.
Well, first of all, I just want to thank everybody for voting for me as a heavyweight champion, and I'm going to the hair parlor tomorrow. Because I'm going to tell you, I made a little lot of laughs with y'all lying last week. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I'm a good with that fight.
Now, I want to ask you a question. Most boxers, most boxers wear boxing boots. I want to know, what kind of shoes do you have on?
Man, these are the GTMs.
What does GTM mean?
Game to me.
No, game to me.
And why do you wear those shoes?
Why do I wear these shoes? Don't my shoes look good, y'all? I wear these shoes, cause every time I get to beat somebody up, I go straight to church to get my praise on, you know what I'm saying?
Amen, brother Cleo.
I be ready. I ain't got time to change over and all that, you know what I'm saying? I come to fight. You wanna fight?
No, sir. Have you ever fought Mike Tyson? Okay, Cleophis, we see a little anger there. Now, I understand that you've done a lot of TV. A lot of people say they see you on TV.
Yeah.
And they see you in movies. I'd like to know, what is your latest TV project or movie project?
I gotta get out of here.